I'm gonna be replacing the motherboard in a Dell 113110. So you can just flip the unit over, loosen the bottom screws. Now you can just pop the bottom cover off. Then you want to take out all the screws that are holding the motherboard in. Now you can take this bracket off, and these two over here, these are all motherboard brackets. And then you can start disconnecting stuff by disconnecting the battery. Keyboard cable, touchpad cable. Then to disconnect the Wi-Fi cables, you want to take off the Wi-Fi bracket. And then you can disconnect the LCD cable and the speakers. Once all that's disconnected, you can carefully take out the motherboard, being careful with the ports over on the side. Now you can grab your new motherboard and put it right back into place. And now you can start reconnecting everything. So you can reconnect the speakers. The keyboard ribbon. Touchpad ribbon. The Wi-Fi cables. Now you can put the Wi-Fi bracket back on over top. Then reconnect the LCD cable and the battery. And then you want to put the brackets back into place. Now you can put the screws back in. Now you can put the bottom cover back on. and tighten the screws. Then if you want to verify the repair, you can open up the unit, plug in your AC adapter if you need it, hold the power button. And if the unit turns on, that means it was successful, so then you can just shut the unit off.